Hello, today I'm going to show you how to upload a standalone prior notice file. First, it's important to remind you that the product has to be already registered in the PGA catalog, so the system will allow the submission of the file. First, we click on upload. You go to ABA, FDA Prior Notice. You select your file. Here's the mapping. You go straight to continue. You turn on the switch to see if you have some errors. Ready to send. And here's your standalone PN file.